The former Lakeshore teacher is heading to prison. That's according to our reporting partners at the Herald Palladium. Perry Richard Hepler will spend between 3.5 to 15 years in prison for sexual misconduct with a child. We're told the victim was younger than 13. Now, in addition to his sentence, Hepler will need to have lifetime electronic tether monitoring.